that time of the month again. Here are some ways to manage PMS. Periods or that time of the month, as we still call it, because ये topic अभी के ज़माने में भी taboo के जैसे treat किया जाता है. Many people, especially men, still don't know what periods actually are and what women suffer through during this duration. Bloating, mood swings, fatigue, and many more ailments affect women during their periods. And ये सब periods की duration के पहले भी हो सकता है. And that is what we call premenstrual syndrome or PMS in short. And dealing with premenstrual syndrome can be as painful as it is frustrating. So today, we are going to look at a few ways to curb the PMS symptoms and make the start of the difficult time of the month a little bit easier. Number one, improve your diet. As with everything else in life, eating a healthy diet will help you with your PMS symptoms as well. There are certain nutrients that are suggested to reduce the risk of PMS symptoms. Green leafy vegetable, जो कि iron and vitamin B से भरपूर हैं, will drastically help you with your PMS symptoms. One should also avoid sugary foods and eat a variety of fruits to help with fatigue and sleep problems. Drinking water regularly will help reduce bloating and reduce muscle cramps. So, a proper diet along with lots of water will nourish your body and provide you with the nutrients which you need to thrive during that time of the month. Number 2, exercises. जब आप physical pain में होते हैं, you might just want to lie down and relax and get some rest. And obviously, exercises will be the last thing on your mind. But physical activity is a crucial part of well-balanced life. Exercises which makes you feel happy, reduce pain and stress, helps you relax your muscles and also has a positive influence on your sleep. Keeping an ongoing routine and being consistent with your workouts is very important to not only help you with curbing PMS, but it will help other health issues at bay as well. Yoga is one of the best form of exercises for managing PMS symptoms. The gentle movements and positions along with the low impact nature of yoga make it easier and convenient form of exercise during PMS and periods. Stretching your muscles or going for a walk or a run will help you deal with the physical and mental stress of PMS. Number 3, reduce stress. Stress has an effect on your body in many ways, and the combination of stress and PMS will have a bad toll on your body. Now, stress reduce karo, ye kehna to bahut hi aasan hai, par karna utna hi mushkil. But if you follow a few steps, it can genuinely help you with the physical toll of PMS and period cramps. We have already said that exercises like yoga can help you relieve stress. But there are also breathing exercises, meditation, counseling, and many more practices that will help you manage and control your stress, and in turn, provide relief from the PMS symptom as well. Number 4, magnesium diet and supplements. Dietary magnesium seems to help ease the symptoms and issues that come with the PMS and menstrual cramps. A deficiency in magnesium can cause various symptoms like anxiety, depression, irritability and muscle weakness. Magnesium bahut sare foods mein paya jata hai, jaise ki almonds, black beans, spinach and yogurt. And these magnesium rich foods can help you combat symptoms like headache and bloating, along with the other magnesium deficiency symptoms we mentioned earlier. There are also supplements one can take for calcium and vitamin B deficiencies. Calcium supplements aapki help karenge to reduce bloating, muscle cramps and fatigue. But remember, all these supplements are supposed to be taken with the consultation of a doctor, as they might have some side effects on you because of allergies or other chronic diseases. Number 5, herbal remedies. Herbal medicines are also excellent way to tackle PMS related symptoms. It can help you in tweaking inflammatory markers and modulating hormones. Curcumin is an active element of turmeric and has inflammatory properties which can help you with pain management and can reduce your menstrual cramps. There is also ashwagandha which helps in modulation stress response and saffron aapke mood related symptoms ko help karta hai so that aap apne mood swings ko acche se manage kar sake. Other than all these helpful pointers, we should remember that we are all humans and hamare emotions can't be controlled the whole time. But the most important thing is being consistent with the tips we have given you today, so that you can manage your PMS symptoms and try to make the days before your periods not as stressful as the period itself. Let us know in the comments below your own nuskas and health tips that you use to manage PMS symptoms. And don't forget to like and share this video and follow Thraya Health for more helpful videos like this.